Now, columns are a little different. If you load up a column, it will bend into an arc one way or the other. If you restrain the center of it, you're essentially putting it in, making two columns out of it. And if I can load this up enough, you can see it turns into an S. And if you would take a column long enough, restrain it in three places, it would bend like this and be able to carry quite a bit more. So